Lieutenant Lauben Ndifula, the Fisheries Protection Unit spokesperson, highlights the burnt fishing gears and immature fish at Mwina Detached Base.
This morning, Lieutenant Colonel Mase Tokahirwa, the Commander Fisheries Protection Unit, is in Karangala. Here it's called Mwina Detached, to witness the exercise of disposing immature fish that were impounded during our operations. The immature fish we are seeing, it is equivalent to 5 tons.
The Fisheries Protection Unit has made strides in protecting fish, but some fishermen still manage to smuggle immature fish to different markets.
They can get the bag of charcoal. Down they start with immature fish, then on top they put charcoals. Others, they can use like these canters of tipper forward. They can put immature fish, then they put sand on top. Other, they go ahead, they can even use coffin. They get a coffin, they put immature fish, then they take it to the market.
Lieutenant Lauben distances FPU officers from allegations of selling the impounded gears and immature fish. He explains that they delay to burn the gears because they must secure a court order for the destruction.
Because when someone has, you have impounded his business, don't expect any positive comment from that person. And sometimes it takes time to secure a court order. And in that period, public will say, they impounded our business, but they're not burning them, we are not seeing them. So sometimes they think maybe it is a soldier that have taken their business to be so.
The message that those whom we arrest, we take them in the courts of law. The exhibits, before we burn such exhibits or fish which is more than a ton, we request a court order. And we have used the court order to burn this fish.
All the illegal fishing gear and immature fish were burnt in the presence of Lieutenant Colonel Mase Tokahirwa, who also listened to the views of the fishermen.
Baba wesa spe ya miezi mukaga. Ono wana manya mpino vajia tusiba. Kajia kukirizo ono kawe munene abele kutizinga batigale. Kuroku vanga buba uvi. Amateka batu usiguemu.
Eva Kwesiga, the Kalangala Resident District Commissioner, applauded Colonel Mase for this symbolic act, which portrays that illegalities on the lake will never be spared until fishermen desist from using them.
Because as government, we have lost tax. And even the community hasn't benefited because they have been doing illegal fishing. You have seen what we have done here, witnessed by Afande Mase, who is the leader. And this is one of its kind since I came to Kalangala. This signifies that the government does not at all encourage illegal fishing. I am only requesting that you get out of this system.
Sacks of charcoal were among the materials to be burnt. However, they were exempted and residents were given a go-ahead to take them home and use them for cooking. Story compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.